Today, let's create a train that keeps moving without stopping. So, let's begin. First, click the Start Project button. As the site loads, click on the How It Works button. If you are a mobile phone user, turn on rotation and place the phone horizontally. Now you have entered the Sprite Lab. Now click the Remix button. You can then click on Rename. Here you can change the name of your project and name it as Project 15. Now click the Save button here. You are now ready to start the project.